is it that intrudes upon our revels? These slaves are mine now. They have offered themselves to Slaanesh and partaken of the gods' dark delights. Just as you will, in time. Take him!
I found your people, Klempt, but it was too late. Skraeling got to them first.
He killed them?
I'm afraid so. It was quick, for whatever that's worth. They didn't suffer.
They are dead now. If it matters, their end was swift and painless.
Thank you for the news, Captain. At least now we know the truth. I should go to the shrine now and say a prayer for my departed friends. Farewell.
have you been, Captain? I have exciting news.
You found the location of the key.
Yes. The elves hid it inside a monument deep in the forest. The books you recovered provided the crucial information. It's really quite a fascinating story. Would you like to hear it?
No. Just tell me where to find the key.
Well, if you insist. There is a hidden path that leads to the monument. I don't know its exact location, but I can give you a general area to search in.
Find the path, follow it to the monument, get the key. Sounds simple enough.
Thank you.
You dare seek the key to the sacred garden? Seize the unbeliever and bring the sacred key to me.
There's the monument. Now to find the key. Got it. Time to use the runestone and get out of here.
Did you find it? Did you find the key?
It was right where you said it would be.
I knew it! Oh, if those fools back at the university in Nome could see me now! I need to research the finer aspects of the key's operation. Return to me when you are ready, and together we shall unlock the Garden of Contemplation.
It's time, Erlanger. How do I use the key?
Ah, yes. About that. The process is somewhat complicated. The key must be used as part of a very specific ritual in order to open the garden gate. The smallest mistake could destroy the key and render the garden inaccessible forever.
I don't have time for this, Erlanger.
I know! Fear not, Captain Volan. I have a solution. You make your way through the forest to the garden gate. I'll follow at a safe distance. Once you've dealt with any dangers in the area, I'll join you and open the gate.
I don't like it. It's too dangerous.
But what about Witch Hunter Voss? He could protect me.
Now look here.
It's either that or I try and teach you the ritual. That could take several days. Perhaps as much as a week.
Have it your way, Erlanger. Stick close to Voss, and don't do anything foolish until I've cleared the way. Understood?
Oh, yes. You won't regret this, Captain. You have my word on it.
Ah!
last. Stay back. This shouldn't take long.
Slay the unbeliever! Do not let him defile the sacred garden!
It. The path to the temple is clear.
Hurry, Captain. I'll stay here with Erlanger while you confront Skraeling. If he is like the others, he will be wielding a chaos relic of great power. Once he has been dealt with, leave the relic to me.
You have desecrated the sacred garden, and now you force your way into the presence of Slaanesh itself! What is your desire? Speak, and the god may answer.
I'm here for the Harbinger. Where is she?
The sorceress? She is not here, but she is somewhere close. Oh yes, I can feel it. It was she who led me to this temple, where I claimed the Gauntlet of Torment and became a champion of Slaanesh. Thanks to her, I will become the next Lord of Chaos and command the might of the Horde. She calls herself the Harbinger, but that isn't her name. Her real name is Elspeth Bale, and she was born in the city of Noln. There is so much that you don't know. Even now, she watches from the shadows, winding you in her web. You want her? She can be yours. Offer yourself to Slaanesh, and all things are possible.
I'd rather die.
As you wish.
Yeah.
final hour.
The gauntlet is not for the likes of you, Captain. Only an iron will and a cold heart can resist its temptations. Let me deal with it.
That thing, it's obscene. Take it away!
Congratulations, Captain. I knew you could do it. I knew it from the moment I saw you.
I sensed the battle with the demon and came as quickly as I could. You have done well, Captain Volan. An ancient and wicked spirit has been banished from this world. But what of the Harbinger? Where is she?
I don't know. Skraeling said she was somewhere close.
Skraeling was right.
You should have taken his offer. Now it's too late. The old world will soon be mine.
Harbinger tricked us! By Sigma! She was hiding right under my nose, and I never suspected a thing!
There was no way you could have known, Captain. The Harbinger is a sorceress of Tzeentch, the changer of ways, the most mercurial Chaos God. Her powers are beyond mortal ken. Given time, I might have seen through her spell, but I was forced to remain with the Waystone. Perhaps she counted on that.
She led us right to Skraeling. It doesn't make sense!
Unless...
What?
It was Kessler who told us that the Harbinger was searching for a champion to lead Kul's horde. But what if that was a lie? What if she's been searching for these champions so she can eliminate her competition?
And she's been using us to do her dirty work.
Now her rivals are dead, and she has collected their relics. There is no one left to stop her now.
Except for us.
The question is, how do we find her now that Skraeling's dead?
There may be a way, but I dare not attempt it here. We must return to Nuln at once. Meet me at the Waystone when you are ready to depart, but make haste. I fear that Magnus has little time left. Fortune is with us, Captain Volan. The Harbinger may have tricked us, but her arrogance may yet be her undoing.
How?
When she attacked you at the temple, you managed to wound her before she could escape.
Hardly. It was barely a scratch.
All wounds bleed, Captain. A few tiny drops were all I required. Using the proper rituals, I was able to track the Harbinger to her lair.
What are we waiting for, then? Let's go!
It's not so simple as that. The path to the Harbinger leads into the realm of chaos itself. I must prepare for what lies ahead, as should you. When you are ready, join me inside the tower in Nuln.